Last week, some of the ministers implicated in the iron sheet scandal began to return the iron sheets they wrongly received from the OPM stores. These include the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, who returned 500 iron sheets, and State Minister Amos Lugolobi. Today, Finance Minister Matia Kasaija also returned some of the iron sheets he had received. Kasaija returned a total of 298 iron sheets despite receiving 300 pieces.
Received for Honorable Matia Kasaija, Minister of Finance, and the balance for Honorable Boss of Boss, 168 pieces of iron sheets. We have received 298 for Honorable Matia Kasaija, and the balance of two, I think it was miscalculating. So they, instead of 300, they brought 298.
He was represented by his aide, Jamil Tumusime, who was questioned on where the balance of the two iron sheets is.
The balance of two, I think there was miscalculation when they were adding up. The balance of two will be brought tomorrow here at Namave Stores.
The iron sheets were subjected to thorough checks by the CID detectives at Namave. One by one, the detectives counted and measured them. David Mugisha, the OPM store in charge, confirmed that Kasaija's iron sheets were legitimate and asked that the remaining two be returned.
For those who already used, they are going to these specific factories to buy them and they deliver. So we are basing on those documents. So to be specific, the ones of Honorable Matia Kasaija, the communication is what? The communication is there.
Meanwhile, the Parliamentary Committee on the Presidency, led by MP Jessica Abibiko, visited the stores where the returned iron sheets are being kept. They are investigating circumstances under which the iron sheets left the OPM stores and ended up in the wrong hands.
Here, 6 months.
What do you mean you're not like that to answer questions now?
Why? You are regretting.
1 month.
The store's keepers were questioned on how the iron sheets left the stores. However, in their defense, they implicated the Minister for Karamoja Affairs, saying she authorized the distribution of the iron sheets to different government officials.
As I have said, these are suppliers who are bringing different items or goods into stores. But remember, we advertise and their specifications we need to follow. So when you bring, let's say, take an example. You have brought this bus. You say that I have apple here. I would be able to confirm that these are apples when I'm receiving them. But you cannot park at the compound. And then you tell me that those are apples. What if we enter there, we find the oranges? Yet the specifications are talking about. I cannot say that one. I cannot confirm unless when I have my staff have confirmed that these are the apples we requested for. We look at the specifications and we register.
Other officers that returned the iron sheets are Defence State Minister Jacob Obothoboth and Judith Nabakoba, the Lands Minister. Also, the Director of Public Prosecutions, Jane Francis Abodo, has revealed that she is still investigating 40 government officials over the iron sheet scandal and their files are still pending.
We started investigations and we made sure that every recipient of the iron sheets, we opened a file for easy management, and that has helped us. So each file is going to be looked at on evidence we bring to court. If there's no evidence, sometimes we close it, sometimes we recommend administrative action. So that is what we do, all, and that's what we are going to do with the iron sheet scandal.
She disclosed that among those being investigated are the vice president, ministers and members of parliament, plus chief administrative officers of different districts.
There are many others pending because we opened over 40 files, all the recipients, from the vice to the vice president up to the, I think, chaos also, some MPs as well. So we're just investigating under our circumstances. Each of them got those iron sheets and then we follow up. If you give to a church, we go to the church and find out, did you receive the iron sheets? And then we make our decision on evidence and the law and public interest. We shall make final decisions on each and every one of those files.
Abodo noted that they are extracting criminal statements from all public schools, health centers and churches which allegedly received the iron sheets from the implicated government officials. Report by Shamshad Naluja and Fred Kajubi for the news.